Friends, family, and neighbors came together today to show their support for a Lake County man facing deportation. Ricardo Ramos is an illegal immigrant from Mexico who has lived in Perry Village for the past 16 years with his wife and three children. He was supposed to leave New Year's Day, but he was given a two-week reprieve. His supporters made the 20-mile march from Great Lakes Mall and Mentor to St. Casimir's Church in Cleveland.